Stockton Mayor Michael Tubbs has conceded the election to the new mayor of Stockton, Mayor-elect Kevin Lincoln. The election results from San Joaquin County show that Lincoln has a commanding lead in the race for mayor. He leads the incumbent mayor, Michael Tubbs, by more than 11,500 votes. Tubbs released a statement tonight that says, in part, it has been the honor of a lifetime to serve as mayor of my hometown. I am incredibly proud of what we accomplished together as a community. We worked to make Stockton to take its place as the 13th largest city in California and the world's fifth largest economy. I congratulate Kevin Lincoln and wish him the best as our new mayor. He will need all of our support as we still have issues of poverty, education, health, and especially COVID-19 that must be addressed.